You're all on Candy Camera, you know that, don't you? Well, what is this, roller derby? I said, I got a woman, big old town, she's good to me, oh yeah. I said, I got a woman, big old town, she's good to me, oh yeah. She's my baby, don't you understand? I love her. What is it, I got a woman, big old town, she's good to me. Seems to love it early in the morning, glory is for you, yeah, for you. Seems to love it early in the morning, just for you, oh yeah. She's my baby, don't you understand? I love her. She's a good woman, big girl's time, she's good to me. She's there to love me all day and night. If we're gonna look for sale, or the street to ride. Run the street, leave me alone. Don't be right. I got to tell you something, really. All kidding aside, you know, I never wore makeup on stage. But, you know, this is being televised, and we had to wear... I had to wear makeup. And if you think I'm nervous, you're right. Soft, so I'm trying to bring it up a little bit. Just want to talk, okay? Okay. I ain't supposed to sweat either. Good, ladies and gentlemen, but he's the world's lowest bass singer, and he can do better than that. At least he told me that he could. Is that God calling? Yes, sir, son. That guy's louder than I am, old. Without a microphone. So listen to him this time. Oh, Lord. Amen. 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 To do the very first song that I recorded, That's All Right, Mama, and I was a mere babe in arms. Still am. Honey, I told you to wait until the show. Now, the only thing that we had was a bass and a guitar and another guitar. That's it. So it went like this. I actually know three chords. We had no drums or nothing. Say, how do we do this?
Either way.
It don't matter. So you need that.
Okay, I'll turn around.
Just hang on.
Yeah.
time to picture me there. Is your heart filled with pain? Shall I come back again? Tell me, dear, are you lonesome? I wonder if you're lonesome tonight. You know, someone said the world's a stage and each of us play a part. Fate had me playing another with you as my sweetheart. I loved you at first glance. I read your lines so cleverly and it must have you. Then came back to, hey, wait a minute, Charlie. Change, you acted strange.
Thank you.
settle.
Thank you very much. Thank you.
We have a technical problem that in our sound department here. Take just a second. So I'll just walk around and act like I know what I'm doing. We okay? Okay. This next song is a story of my life. It's called Fairy Tale. I'll pack up all my things and walk away. I don't want to hear another word you have to say. I've been waiting for so long, I just found out something wrong, and nothing will get better if I stay. There's no need to explain anymore. I tried my best to love you, now I'm walking out the door.
Out the door.
You deceive me, and you never seem to need me. But I bet you won't forget me when I go.
Seems I've been lost in a dream.
Yeah, pretending that you care.
And now I've opened up my eyes
and found it's all in just a great big fairy tale.
It's plain to see.
I don't need explaining anymore.
I tried my best to love you. Now I'm walking out the door.
Out the door.
Thank you very much. Thank you. I like to do a medley of my records, just different ones. Starting with Little Sister. Little sister, don't you? Little sister, don't you? Little sister, don't you kiss me once or twice? You say it's very nice and then you're blind. Little sister, don't you do what your big sister does? Well, I dated your big sister and I took her to a show. I went for some candy, along came Jim Dandy and they stopped right out the door. Little sister, don't you? Little sister, don't you? Little sister, don't you kiss me once or twice? You say it's very nice and then you run. Little sister, don't you do what your big sister does. Well, I used to pull your pigtail and paint your turn to nose. But you've been growing, and baby, it's been showing from your head down to your toes. Well, sister, don't you? Well, sister, don't you? Sister, don't you kiss me once or twice and say it's very nice and mean and long. Sister, don't you do what your big sister does. Sister, don't you do what your big sister does. Sister, don't you do what your big sister does.
Thank you.
Baby, let me be your little teddy bear. Pull the chain around me, lead me anywhere. Oh, let me be your baby. Oh, darling, tiger spray for you. I don't know your life, lines ain't the kind. Pull a chain around me and lead me anywhere. Oh, let me be baby. Oh, let me be baby. You know I can be found sitting home all alone, and you can't come around. At least please tell the phone. Find me cool. Your heart is true. Yeah. Maybe if you ain't your man, something that the mind said. Please just forget the past. Future looks bright ahead. Find me cool. Your heart is true. Yeah, I don't want all of that love. Maybe it's just you and me.
Careful.
Don't be cruel, your heart is true. Yeah, I don't want no one I love. Baby, it's just you. Take it off. Yeah.
Okay. Woo. Thank you. This next song is a song that we did in an album. It's called And I Love You So.
And I love you so. Ask me how I've lived till now. I tell them I don't know. I guess they understand how lonely life has been. Life began again. Shadows follow me, and the night won't set me free. But I won't let the evening get me down. Now that you're out of me. Thank you. thoughts are just for me. He set my spirit free. I'm happy that you do. The book of life is brief, and once the page is read, all but love is dead. This is my belief. Shadows follow me, and the night won't set me free. But I won't let the evening get me down. Now that you're out.
My third movie was Jailhouse Rock, so I'm a little... I'd like to do a gospel song that we did, and you've heard us do it before, but it features the Stamps Quartet and How Great Thou Art.
Joy shall fill my heart.
Thank you, ladies and gentlemen. Thank you. I'd like to introduce the members of my group on the stage. Before we go any further, oh, we're not finished. We're just getting started. First of all, the girls on my left, we've been together for about 8 years, and I think they're fantastic. The sweet inspirations. Gentlemen in the back, the top gospel quartet in the nation, J.D. Son of the Stamps Quartet. I'd like to introduce the Stamps to you individually, because they'll get mad if I don't. No, they're really a nice bunch of guys. First of all, take J.D., please. And their bass singer, his name is Larry Strickland. The baritone singer, he's the guy that does all the talking and announcing just before I come out, you know, and tells you to sit in your seat and don't move and spit and don't chew gum and all that stuff, you know. I'm only kidding you. You're just doing your job. He's from Nashville. His name is Ed Hill. The lead singer, the blonde-haired guy over here with a wild look in his eyes, you know, it's like he's been up for 48 hours straight. I'm telling you. But he's got one of the most powerful voices in gospel music, providing he's got some rest. He hasn't chased every girl he's seen around the hallway in the hotel. Rest and fruit juice, stuff like that. His name is Ed Enoch. Tenor singer, he's got a name that's a little, well, I don't know, it's a little weirder than mine, you know. I never thought I'd meet anybody who's stranger than Elvis Presley, you know. But he's got a beautiful voice. His name is Buck Buckles. The little girl with the beautiful high voice, she's from Los Angeles, her name is Kathy Westmoreland. And this fellow on the end here, he sings with me. He hangs with me on my records, my personal appearances. His name is Cheryl Nielsen. Cover everybody. On the rhythm guitar from Springfield, Missouri is John Wilkerson. No place to go.
benign. Big 707 Central Road. But I'm out here on the grass, where the pavement never lies. Can't judge it plain, like you can a freight train. So I'd best be on my way in the early morning rain. So I'd best be on my way.
The lead guitar from Shreveport, Louisiana is James Burton. James to play the guitar in the back of his head because it's very difficult to do it. Oh, he can do it. He can do it. Johnny, be good. Thank you, James. On the drums from Dallas, Texas, is hard working Ronnie Tutt. Thank you. Yeah. You've been eating your Wheaties, haven't you, son? Thank you, Ronnie. On the Fender bass from Los Angeles is Jerry Schiff. Who do you want to play, Jerry? Want to play the blues? Okay. From Nashville, it's Tony Brown. This song, I really don't want to know. Oh, how many arms have held you and hated to let you go? How many? Clavinet is Bobby Ogden. Oh. And the guy that gives me my scarves and water and does a little bit of everything, he's my friend, Charlie Hodge. Our conductor is from Las Vegas, Mr. Joe Gershow. Gershow. The Joe Gershow Orchestra. This record is called Hurt. You know, if I can get on this one. Thank you. You hear the mother hound, hound, hound. You hear the mother hound, hound, hound. Well, you hear the mother hound, hound, hound. You hear the mother hound, hound, hound. You hear the mother hound, hound, hound. Ding, 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 ding In 1960, we did a song called It's Now or Never, and it was taken from the Italian song O Sole Mio. I'd like to ask Cheryl to do the Italian version, and then we shall do It's Now or Never. Listen to his voice, ladies and gentlemen.
Ma te sole che belle ore, o sole mio, stan fronte in te, o sole mio.
Saw you with your smile so tender, my heart was captured, my soul surrendered. It's been a lifetime waiting for the right time. Now that you're here, the time is here, all it lasts. Darling, be mine tonight. It'll be too late. It's now or never. My love will wait. Just like a willow, we would cry an ocean if we lost true love. A sweet devotion. Your lips excite me. Now your arms invite me. For who knows when we'll meet again or just wait. It's now or never. Now hold me tight. Kiss me, my darling. Be mine.
Thank you, ladies and gentlemen. I'd like to say something to you, if I could. We're working in a very hard circumstances and everything. But you've really been a great audience for us, and you've really helped us. And everybody on stage has really worked hard. And we've enjoyed it. And anytime you want us back, just call us and we'll come back up here anytime, you know. Yeah. I'd like to thank everybody on stage. Thank you for the show. I'd like to thank my sound engineers, my record producer, Felton Jarvis, my sound, Bruce Goose. What's your name? Bruce Jackson. What's your name? Yeah. Jerry? And the guy that handles the sound out in the lobby, Bill Porter. And so what I'm trying to say to you is that, you know, this thing's got to be on television, and so you're going to be in it. So watch yourself. Until we meet you again, may God bless you. Adios.
Wise men say, only fools, only fools rush in. But I can't help falling in love. Shall I stay? Would it really be a sin? Surely to the sea, darling, so it goes. Some things you know to be. Take my hand, take my whole life too, for
we'd like to remind you of the following this concert, the Elvis Super Souvenir Concession.